Born into a traditional business family, Sunil Mirani studied engineering in the US and worked briefly in the family business before deciding to ride the dot-com wave of the late 90s.
No sooner did we start, the internet bubble burst. We had the investors saying that, hey, listen, we want to pull out. Failure was not an option. We got together and said that we'll change our business model, but we want to still continue down our entrepreneurial journey.
But out of this early setback was born a business plan for the future.
We were very clear that there's power in data and analytics. And with that, we went out to the US, stayed with friends and families, had to do everything ourselves. I myself called as a secretary and got myself some appointments. It was a challenge to convince the US clients. There were two which kind of happened at the same time. An e-commerce company in the US. Secondly, an online research company that was our client got acquired by one of the largest market research companies of the world. And as a result, they became our client and we continued to grow with them.
Soon, Sunil Mirani and Ugam became a force to reckon with in the data analytics industry.
After the first 7-8 years, we already had a lot of these clients who were either market research companies or pure play e-commerce companies. Then as the rise of the digital consumer and the whole big data phenomenon unfolded in front of us, the first early wins we had there was helping companies understand, okay, what's happening in the online world. It was a significant shift from being a scribe to a poet. The impact we've driven to our customers, we've helped them improve their bottom line. And as a result, we have now 9 out of the top 25 market research agencies as our clients, about 25 of top Fortune 5000 companies as our clients.
Sunil and Ugam as a company have been pioneering in the data space. He definitely had that foresight to see this was coming. He was there to ride that wave at the right time.
In July 2019, Merkle, which is a part of Dentsu, took a majority stake in Ugam, and in doing so, created great value for its shareholders, employees, and clients. Today, with over 2,000 people across India and the US, Ugam is more than future ready.
We are in a great position to help Dentsu bring in a whole data, tech, and analytics into their DNA, and I think that's what we're looking forward for the next few years.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sunil Mirani.